Hello, Mrs. Smith. My name's Rebecca. I'm going to be your nurse today. Can you please give me your name and date of birth, please? Thank you. I'm here to do a catheter insertion on you today. How are we doing? Just gotta lift your legs up, okay? I'm gonna do a quick pericare on you before I begin. Okay, I just gotta prep your catheter here. Sterile gloves. Together and just put back into the tape and separate them. And my glove rips, so I would get a new glove. It's contaminated. Okay, it adjust my drapes here. My hands are still. Just the side, delete this. Okay. Open up my loom. Not my baby. Closer. Just a little closer here. Okay. Don't need my stirrer. Move this. My syringe. Okay. I'm going to contaminate my hand to clean the perineum. Slide to the rectum. I'll contaminate my sterile field. Other side, down to the rectum. Down the middle. Okay, I start to see urine. I'm going to go in 2 more inches. Okay. For this insertion, I'm going to insert 5 mils. Okay, 5 mils inserted. Move the syringe. Roll this in the sharps. Wash my hands. Just gonna connect the tubing to your leg. The bag. Then I would perform pericares. Okay, I'm gonna go right into my catheter removal. Hi, you're scheduled for a catheter removal. Can you please give me your name and date of birth? Perfect, thank you. I'm just going to do some quick pericare before I remove the catheter. Okay. pericare, and I'm going to remove your catheter. Grab my syringe, and according to your chart, L5 mils. Okay. Catheter is intact, everything looks good. This will go in the sharps container. Take this to the bathroom and empty the bag, and then this will go in the biohazard trash. Wash my hands. I would do pericare one more time. Okay, are you comfortable? Is there anything else I can get for you? Okay, wonderful, here's your call light. If you need me, just let me know. Just lower your bed here. Let me know if you're in any pain, okay? And then I would clean up my stuff, and I would go chart.